They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This is 3rd and 7. They go play action. Trubisky dances by him. He's going to flip that out to the flat. It's complete. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. A Chicago first down there on a gain of 11. And at his size, he's a smaller back. You can get him to football. He can kind of get lost, make someone miss. It's good for him.
Yeah, it's great for him. I like what you said there. Sometimes he gets lost in the traffic a little bit. But get him out in the open field into some space. That plays to his strengths the best and keeps him out of it where all the big boys are, you know, make him make someone miss in the open field.
Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first. The first down carry for Davis. Credit him with a 1 yard gain there to make it 2nd and 9.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
On 2nd and 9, Trubisky, that's complete right side to Gabriel. And they go backwards here, losing yardage back at the 48-yard line. From the gun on 3rd down, it's Trubisky.
They completed the screen on the perimeter, but boy, that was textbook defense. Exactly as you're taught to play against a wide receiver screen, and they snuffed it out for a loss of yardage.
That's a 1st down and then some, a 32-yard pickup. So a big play as it gets him all the way down to the 20 now for 1st and 10. From the red zone now, here's Trubisky on 1st down. Throw left side, taken in by Miller. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain. That's over 40 yards of movement with those last two plays. And this will probably be the last play of the quarter. And as they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another play as time has run out on this 3rd quarter. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
On 2nd down now. It's Cohen, and he takes this one in for a Bears touchdown. It's a 10-yard touchdown run, and the Bears will extend their lead. Solid job up front, really just a solid job all the way around to get that one in.
That was well executed, wasn't it? Well blocked, well run, end result, 6 points.
Touchdown. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. So Newton and the Panthers come up now 1st and 10 at their 25-yard line. A shotgun snap for Newton. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's 2nd down. Thomas, the intended target, but it'll be 2nd down.
That would have been a great catch, but it's real difficult to hold on to it because it was contested all the way. Would have been a great play if he'd been able to haul that one in.
Into a double team, and it's intercepted. It's Ha-Ha Clinton Dix with a pick. And they take possession 2 yards away from midfield at the 48-yard line.
And that's a great example of ball skills right there, partner. You and I do a lot of games, and I can't tell you how many guys look to run with the football before they've intercepted it. So that's a nice job of focusing on the task at hand and coming away with the interception.
Rolling to his right. He's going to take a shot right away for the end zone. And intercepted. Maybe the turning point they need. Picked off by Rashawn Golden. And he is going to be stopped on the return at his own 3-yard line.
Okay, it's real simple to say from here, but we know that sometimes as a quarterback, you've got to know when to say when and just throw it away. Flushed out to the right, tries to make something out of nothing here, and he winds up floating one downfield that gets intercepted.
They throw right away, and that's complete out on the right side. Well, that gives him a little room, but not much. A gain of 2 to 5. One thing I think that's safe to say defensively, the tackling's been really good.
And because of that, it's been very, very hard for them to move the ball because you're not getting the benefits of run after catch. They're tackling them almost on the spot. That means they have to run extra plays, harder to move it.
So 2nd and 8 here after the pass play for 2 yards on first down. And he can't get away. Newton can't escape the pressure, and it's a safety. Well, there is still time to recover from this. It remains a 2-score game even with the 2 points there, but let's just say things not trending in the right direction.
I like that phrase. I'm going to say it along with you. Things are definitely not trending in the right direction. They needed something on that drive. Instead, they gave up 2 points and a lot of hope.
Trubisky brings the Bears up 1st and 10 at their own 26. After the interception, here's Trubisky. That's complete to Robinson. And they're able to get this one across the 35. A gain of 11 to kick off the drive, and it's a quick first down.
Another nice pickup through the air, and I think a lot of people might expect them to run the ball in this situation, Brandon, but with this lead, they're electing to throw the football. Swing, slant, quick outs, things that they consider safe.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on 1st and 10. They go play action with Trubisky, rolling to his left. And nowhere to fit that football in. It's knocked away and incomplete. That was Dante Jackson, the one who got a hand in to knock it away.
Well, the secondary's really struggled today, but that's a little bit of a measure of revenge, isn't it? And they just followed the basic rules. See ball, knock ball away, turns into a nice play.
2nd and 10 now, it's Trubisky. Pressure comes and Trubisky goes down. Mario Addison, credit him with a sack as he buries him for a loss of 10. Great job defensively. I think he was trying to go through his progressions, find someone to get rid of the football. Before he knew it, he was on his back.
So that just brings us right back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively, nowhere to go with the football. That led to the sack.
Throwing here, Trubisky. He sets to fire deep. And intercepted, maybe the turning point they need. Dante Jackson picks it. 2-score game here in the 4th, and that pick, it kind of keeps the door ajar, doesn't it?
It does, and you wonder about their strategy, because with a 2-score lead, you would think maybe you're just sitting on and trying to drain some clock. It's almost like they felt like, hey, we've got a good cushion, we can keep pressing it. It ended up costing them.
Now a throw right side taken in here to start this drive. An ideal beginning of the drive there as they'll get 20 and a first down. At this stage, this drive's got to be touchdown or bust because you need 2 of them.
And if I'm the offensive play caller, I'm not just looking at my dagger plays downfield. I'm looking at some of my specials, something that can fool them and give you a big play now.
With a sense of urgency.
No doubt.
He's been quiet today in the passing game, just his 2nd catch.
Yeah, and people have to come up with schemes to limit him. And what a lot of teams do, they'll double him, you know, use a linebacker underneath, a safety over the top. Sometimes they'll just take a corner, maybe their 3rd corner if he's a bigger guy, and put him on a man-to-man to try and limit his touches. Just keep mixing it up, give him different angles, different looks, like a good boxer does.
Newton now perfect since the 2nd half started. 7 of 7. It's 1st and 10. Throwing again is Newton. And he'll dump this off to his running back, McCaffrey. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So it's Panther football as we welcome you back. They've got a 1st and 10 as they search for a late score. Here's Newton. Pressure! pressure, and he's taken down. A bear sack. Khalil Mack in there to drop him as that clock continues to run.
Exactly what they were looking for. They've been giving up yardage. They've been letting them drive right downfield, but they got a sack right there. How about that for a little bit of revenge?
And he'll be brought down at the 21, just shy of the 20 in the red zone. Throwing on third down, Newton. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Prince Amukamara. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Obviously disappointing, but you had to go for broke here, down two scores. So that forced you to make some throws you definitely wouldn't want to make. And I think this interception is going to pretty much write an end to this one.
And he'll go down at the 26 following a gain of six. Good gain there on first down. It keeps them in a running situation, probably.
They did everything right on that play, didn't they? They got the leverage up front, good blocking, nice hole for him, ends up picking up nice yardage, stays in bounds to keep the clock rolling. They are in charge of this scenario right now. They want to stay that way.
And not in any rush offensively. And they work this well upfield across the 45. That one, a gain of 20 and a first down.
I know we're in the era of wide-open football, a lot of spread formations, more space, but there's still a spot for power football, and we just saw some of it right there. How about that run?
Yeah, breaking the tackle, and, you know, late in this game, he wants the football in his hands. He's had a good day. Now a throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete. Allen Robinson, the intended receiver, and that'll bring up second down. It's second down and 10. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Oh, Trubisky going to throw. And that'll be incomplete with just 6 seconds left on the clock. The Bears on third down. They've converted 4 times out of 6. Not bad. This is 3rd and 10. Here's Trubisky to throw. He wants it all for the end zone. And that'll be incomplete. Well, they took their shot all right, but it comes up empty. And it's 4th down. So this one in the win column for the Chicago Bears. And they were really helped by their defense, forcing 3 turnovers.
I think what we saw in this one, today's defense. And what I'm going big, going big. Everybody starting not a click. Way too many wins, they notice it. They was hating, notice it. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big, going big. Everybody starting not a click. Way too many wins, they notice it. They was hating, notice it. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm PPP love. Time to bring the bass bird. Sir, I'm going big like a lineman. Big. She want bring the limes in. She wanna pull up to the crib, we can't dine in. Up right away, couldn't even get a vine in. Straight with the money, we aligned in. Tell me how they broke, tryna chime in. Jesus watching over here in diamonds. He the only reason why do not get violent. Ay, cause he gave me patience. Ay, swear to all makes sense. Ay, when you making bands, can make friends. Cause I know they tryna shit like Ray Bans. Got a bad little shorty wasting. Both hands together and I'm saying amen. Cause I'm going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big, going bigger. Postmates, how I deliver. My game too cold, made it shiver. But I'm still a hot boy, cool down, let it simmer. Hey, see him mad, got him bitter. Can't stop the shine with a dimmer. Only what I give her. And she let her call me baby, but I do not need a sitter. See me dip, yeah, I'm saucing. People at the bank see me often. Let the money run, it's a faucet. She gave me the, that's a faucet. Took over the game, now we all.
my mama stop working, that's the promise. Going big, going big. Everybody go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me, cause I'm going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me, cause I'm
PPP love, time to bring the bass bird.
The NFL on EA Sports. Building was shaking as the Carolina Panthers emerge from the tunnel here in Charlotte. They are ready to go as the Panthers are set to match up with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. This fielded at the two. And a pretty good return here. He'll be stopped just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line.
Ready, let's get it.
It's our field.
It's Eddie.
Hey, it's our round.
Please.
First carry for Christian McCaffrey. And Ndamukong Suh makes the tackle.
Well, they had that one sniffed out. Excellent run blitz. Stopped that one for a short gain.
What makes a good run blitz a good run blitz?
The ability to stay on task, to follow up your assignment, go to the gap you're supposed to cover, and not be deterred by anything else.
Throwing on second and eight, Newton, and he will find the open man. It's DJ Moore. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down.
One thing we do know, he's going to get his catches. So as they move forward defensively, got to continue to focus on not giving up the big play when he does catch the ball in the secondary.
An early test, two plays in. This is third and two.
Switch it.
They'll try and pick it up with McCaffrey. And he will have a first down as they get him to the ground at the 37. A gain of four that time as the drive continues. Defense had a chance to get off the field. Here on the opening drive, couldn't do it.
I know that we go into these meetings with coaches, and sometimes maybe we can get, you know, a little bit numb because they're always going to talk about how important third down is, aren't they? Offense and defense. In this case, one capitalized, and the other, as you said, had a chance to get off the field and didn't get it done.
On first down, it's Newton. This one complete to Curtis Samuel, and he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. 17 yards on the pickup there, and the drive will continue. So from Buccaneer territory now, it's first and 10 at the 46. Now Cam, option left, stepping up. He'll try and run. Give him 4 yards there on the first down keeper.
I call that play a success. A nice inside run sets up a very manageable second down.
To throw on second and six, Newton, and he's going to find Hogan here, complete, and he'll go down here at the 35-yard line. 7 yards there and a first down.
I don't believe that this opening drive is surprising to either one of us after the time we spent with the coaching staff and players prior to the game. What about you?
Absolutely. Not only that, but that big article in the paper this morning about their philosophy on starting games like you're shot out of a cannon, and that's what they've done. Very methodical here on this first drive.
Yeah, so many teams talk about that fast start. We're actually seeing it happen right here in front of us.
But now the kicker. Can they cap it off by putting the ball in the end zone? Here's second and 10 now from the 35. Now Newton. Escaping the pressure right. And he'll work it inside the 30 to the 29-yard line. 6 yards there off the scramble, but it'll still leave him with a third down.
They brought the blitz that time, and I thought they were going to get to him, but instead, he flipped it on its ear and ended up picking up positive yardage.
I thought he was dead to rights, but you are exactly correct, sir. Able to turn that into a positive game. Now the throw on third down, knocked away and incomplete.
Anytime a ball's